On the International Day of People with Different Abilities, here's a story of a mother and father who began a specialized school for gifted children because they could not find any for their child in Kerala's capital.
Tejas loves music but suffers from a learning disability. It was a struggle for his mother, Sandhya, to even get the right diagnosis. And her husband, Prajith, did not accept that his son had special needs for years until his friend forced him to watch the movie Taare Zameen Par. But once they accepted the reality, they couldn't find any school in Kerala's capital which could provide their son the special attention and teaching techniques required for dyslexic children. Their son just could not cope with mainstream education.
Here, parents are so scared of the society, their status. So they are not willing to take these kids to special schools or something like that. They fear. They feel that these kids will be cornered.
That's when Sandhya and Prajith started this school, Travancore National School, Thiruvananthapuram's first school to focus only on gifted children. And joining them were other teachers like these, trained at the Madras Dyslexic Association, especially to teach in the school.
You cannot use the same method for one child and the same method to another child, because two children are very, very different. One may be visually very strong, one may be auditorily very strong. They may not be academically bright, but in life they can do something. That I am very sure.
Girija teaches these children focusing on the different needs. While one substitutes the words she reads for the one she thinks is there, the other reads unusually fast and another finds it difficult to bring the words together. But the teachers try all the techniques they are trained in to bring out the abilities in these students and help them overcome their challenges. The results are evident. Aditya, a district-level karate champion, could read just three-letter words a few months back, but manages more complex ones now.
I like maths. And activities.
Teachers are teaching friends.
It's important to bring people with special needs into the mainstream, but it's also crucial to accept them the way they are and to provide for their needs. Often it's the society itself which poses the biggest challenge. And when people like these join hands together and make such efforts, it's only remarkable. With camera person SP Babu, Sneha Koshi for NDTV.